Sniffy,
Where were
did you
we?
answer?
Sniffy.
Sniffy.
Nope. Well, if anyone was here yesterday, they saw everything.
Yes,
so
you remember, don't
I
worry.
Wasn't there, so what was it?
I wasn't there either.
No, I wasn't.
Please, explain.
Well...
Do it.
It's too embarrassing.
Tell the class the joke.
Please do it. It'd be funny.
You can give the summary.
What?
You think I'm gonna...
Go on and tell the joke!
I'm not sure I could remember my own stupidest thing in my current state, let alone yours.
Well, I got spanked yesterday.
Because of the deer.
Oh, nice.
Yes, she did.
You said that so proudly, Daniel.
I like it.
It wasn't me, sadly. It was someone else. Yes, I agree. I don't know what you said, but yes, I agree.
Which is coming out along with silence.
Real life, it's okay.
I'm very
okay. Then yes, we're gonna go. We're gonna go.
Yeah,
yes, I agree.
Yeah, of course it would. I mean,
be very handsy.
Yeah, whatever.
You
know,
like
when,
it's a
when,
bad thing.
When you're out in the wilderness. You need to conserve body heat, you know, and you gotta do what it takes.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. We're gonna snuggle tonight, boy.
Yeah.
What game should everyone stay away from?
This one.
That's true, but I want to give a true answer, and I am so sorry, Lore. I could not beat that game. I do not like Hollow Knight. Stay away from Hollow Knight.
Wow. Rejected.
Dun, dun, dun.
Who's next?
Who's having
Keanu's turn.
I think that was Dare.
Come on, Keanu, get in there.
Yeah.
Thanks. I will not do that. Nope. Because I do not want to involve people who are not familiar with this game.
About that one.
Oh no.
Oh my lord.
Reminder that we didn't Keanu didn't really speak
any...
until a few weeks. Keanu didn't really speak until a few days ago, so yeah.
I would
but I'll go
need
a few weeks
to think
ago.
About that first.
We'll come back to him. I'll remember. I'm pissed, but I'll remember because
desires.
I want because that'll be very funny. Next person go while he's thinking.
I mean, Daniel shared everything, you know.
Where's the...
I haven't shared anything yet.
You've shared maybe 1%, you know.
There it is. 1% I have
think
my power,
you've
yes.
shared plenty enough.
Okay.
You don't
do
worry. You'll regret saying that later.
That's a good fucking
how do we even
question.
Do this?
Sure. Soon as
so
you have
like,
to finish your sentence.
Screw.
I think there's
emotes
for it.
He's not
on. Wait, I'm just gonna re-roll the day.
Screw you, bitch.
Do I have
oh,
that's worse!
Yes.
That's full body tracking.
Yeah, full body tracking. If you don't got it, you can skip it, because we can't tell anyway, so just skip it if you want to.
Oh, fucking god.
Head
pat me.
My face.
Give me head pats. Give me some RoboCop.
Grill.
Go down a bit.
Give me.
Oh, who's a good girl? Oh yeah, you're a good girl.
I am best girl.
Really well, huh? Oh, fuck,
I am best
yeah,
girl.
You've been a good girl.
I am best girl.
Jesus. I think I have something for my time.
What is it?
Oh boy.
I would like to release 1,000 fireflies with you in my bedroom.
What?
That's a lot of insects.
Oh my god, the firefly
fetish!
Oh damn!
1,000! God damn.
Fire seems pretty hot.
Damn.
Mondo, if you're seeing this back later. I don't know anyway. It's a bear, yay. Give me a bear hair.
Hell yeah.
The worst drunk story that
I need to turn your avatar on. I can now see it.
I'm a pretty sure.
I'm not sure I agree. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. I'm very sorry. Worst I'll get it back.
I could say the worst thing I ever did. That's a fine.
Here, have bear back.
We're all friends.
Yes.
This was a long time ago. I was a different person. This guy, I was with some friends staying over at his house, and another friend who lived quite far away kind of was like, oh, hey, we're having a house party, come over to Coventry, fucking miles away. Anyway, I didn't actually know the guy. We rocked up there, and we thought it was a party, but there was just a bunch of dudes there. It was a party from a sausage fest, and so we were like, right, fuck this. Let's go out of the town, get fucked up, and we'll, you know, see what happens. And the guy whose actual house it was, he was just like, he was fucked. Not fucked as in he couldn't walk, but he was fucked like Daniel. So he was...
Ha!
You know, still able to...
Hey.
Anyway, so...
Soon.
So, anyway, I said to him, like, right, let's get people back to the house. Let's, you know, have a proper party. He was like, yeah, let's do that, cool. So it was a small little town, but there was a few little bars and whatever, and like a tiny little kind of club thing. So me being a fucking bellend and some of my friends who were also bellends, we invited everyone, like fucking everyone. And it was open invite. So, hey, yeah, hit your mates up, tell them to come over to this address. We're having a party. Must have been like 100 people there turned up to this fucking guy's house. And it was a fucking madhouse. There was just people everywhere. There was people ripping up floorboards. Someone stole his dad's suit and his briefcase and went home with it. Someone
Make
played
it is this the hottest avatar I've ever had?
I like where you're
was
going with this.
Noughts and crosses on his
That's pedophilia, you
car.
Bitch.
Like,
no.
With, like, a
knife. Can't even see the avatar.
I'm a child. I'm a child, bitch. Child.
Well, I can't see it.
Stuff.
And then probably the only thing that I did. Other
Once
than
the round
that,
is over, I'll
you
switch.
Know, being detrimental to the whole situation, that was kind of fucked. Is my mate took a load of ketamine, and he took too much. And
well,
he was standing
gay,
in the corner
pedophile.
Of the kitchen like this.
I can't even see the fucking
like,
avatar.
Right.
Don't
he
do me
really
like that.
Fucking gray.
That's not gonna hold up
like,
in court.
You all right? And he goes. Yeah, I'm okay. There's no expression.
I'm Anna from Frozen,
whatsoever.
Bitch.
He was out of it.
Oh, Brent.
And I was like, you're too fucked up. Like, I need to put you to bed.
The dare was pick your oldest avatar.
Person would do, and actually putting him in a bed. I went to the guys who owned the house. I took his little brother's Thomas the Tank Engine blanket. And put my mate in the loft with all the insulation, so he was like sleeping in the loft on all the insulation and shit.
So when he gets mesothelioma from all the fucking asbestos, he's coming to you.
Jesus Christ!
Oh good God!
It was quite a party. I've been to a lot of parties like that. They're fucked.
Oh dear.
Thank you for sharing.
Good.
That was a story.
You did good. You did
Thank you.
Good. What? Also, by the way, I just want to say most of you are fairly new, so it's great to have you here. You should
Thank
come.
You.
You should come again. I'd have a better come. Speech if I was in the right mind, but that's not going to happen right now. So this is as good as you're going to get. Keanu, I know you've been here a while, but I'm afraid you're here forever now. Have fun. I think you've been here a while as well, so you're sticking forever as well now. Who's next? It's the law.
Yes.
It's time for the law of law. That is what we need.
Time for the Lord dump. Yeet. Let's go.
Aw, fuck, it's truth again.
Up. The truth of life
what
and destiny.
What is the cheapest thing I own? My prized possession, my guitar. I got it for $10 at a garage sale. And it's a piece of shit, but I love it.
Hell yeah.
Understand.
Get behind that.
Fuck yeah, dude.
It's the same story yesterday.
I said something similar.
It's your turn, Daniel.
It's your...
It's a snake.
I'm not doing. Okay, out of respect for Mondo, I'm not.
Do it!
No, no. Out of respect for Mondo, I'm not gonna do this. I'll do a different one. What does it say? It says.
You've been doing that the whole time. Cock, balls, cock.
Bluffy, go.
Cock and balls.
If you want some laughs, you get a yes, Dad. Is this a dad turn? Go on, Ziffy, you do your thing.
At first, we are getting full sentences now.
Who's the teacher for ha? It's boring.
I don't drink. I don't have FPT. I don't drink.
Me. You should show it to me anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, but sorry.
Okay, I can do that.
Go sniff gold. He probably smells like beer.
I feel like it's gonna be natural soap.
Ooh,
hang on.
Sniffing your foot.
Ooh.
Yes. Zip it is into that.
I had to get another one. You know what? Let me get a third one. Just be sure. Wait.
Like
yeah. Right there.
Now.
Right there.
Yep.
Smells
good enough.
True.
British, innit?
It felt good.
Whoever said that, I swear to God, I will shove you out the fucking window. Who's next? This is kill the mob. Because fuck the mob.
Hey, sniffed them.
You
sniffed
yes.
pretty hard, bro, I'm not gonna lie.
Sniffy. Good job.
Good job. Finding the booty or name.
Good job.
Ooh, apples.
Apples.
Your turn, gold.
Hello, sorry about that. I unplugged my headphones
your turn.
When I was getting sniffed. Okay, where's
the... Of course you did.
My sniff is pretty powerful.
Ziggy, do it.
It unplugged my headset.
Gold, do your shit.
I mean, truth.
It's sparkly sparkles.
Rate
yeah.
on a scale. I mean, based on the avatar, I give you a solid 9 because nobody's a 10.
Wow.
That's very,
I'm a 10? I'm a 10?
That's
the fuck?
I just gotta say, that reply is pretty metal.
Yeah.
As down to the.
Who here would you like to have as a pet?
How long does it have? Who could have guessed? So is Keanu. Related, Keanu, your turn next. Join the clan.
I try to.
Pardon.
Lovely.
I'm sorry, okay? Also, you can tell it's their cats put their photos up because it's all selfies of photo and hat.
How do I guess who this is?
Oh, I've got no clue.
At wikipedia.com/cock.
Oh my god. Palais for France.
Is that Mondo Cat? Uh-huh.
Totally. That is Mondo Cat 100%.
Fuck. Fucking shocking the place.
God, you want to sniff my mic? My mic smells really bad for
everyone. Oh, yeah.
I gotta click my mic.
I don't speak English.
Man, kill him off.
Bad red hairs, get away.
I gotta rest my hand on your thigh for an entire round.
Yeah, it's
I'm gonna go straight out with it. I'm just gonna go straight forward with it. I'm really looking forward to this.
Yeah, it's your Charlotte Whistle, it's your fault. Yeah, Charlotte Whistle.
Oh yeah.
Truth.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
It's weirder if you
crouch. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, that's perfect. Yeah.
Meow.
What's the one from Wolf of Wall Street?
Top hat.
Yes, that is exactly who I meant.
Ooh.
No.
Thank you.
Is your beard this impressive in real life?
I'm guessing.
Unfortunately, no, but it's not far from.
No, definitely fucking not.
Have you got a beard in real life?
100% Jonah Hill. Let's
go. Yes, I do.
That's a train wreck.
But you're doing better than me. I can't grow a beard.
Neither does my other brother.
Ah, dear. Also, fact, VR corrects your vision, so you can't tell how much you've drunk. So, I'm probably a lot more pissed than I think I am.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Damn, do I have to give them all out to different people?
You are
good night. Can I get them all to Daniel?
Give them to me.
Bye-bye.
I'm drinking too.
I'll all three to Daniel.
I'll just down what I've got. Give me a second.
Based.
I'm crazy. I'll do stuff like that.
Daniel takes one for the team.
Yeah. I'm gonna take Silent Whistle's lead, and also I'm gonna head to bed.
Yeah, I made this quite strong, so.
It was nice meeting y'all, but I need to go. Hey.
There you go, it's all gone.
Goodbye. See you guys
later. Till the next time.
Yeah, this is it technically was good to the meet you.
EU meetup, so pretty late
God
for them.
Screw you.
God.
They should get that. Oh, by the way, because I probably forget, the next event is going to appear automatically for next week, so Keanu, get
your
tits out of my face for a second.
It's your turn.
What do you not like about sniff? I don't know you that well.
Do you
want to
play this one?
You're too fucking tall, I can't headpat you.
If you don't know which one to choose, you can throw the donut in whatever side it lands on.
That too, but it's not easy to headpat you, you're too tall. I'm very disappointed. But also, I don't know, yeah, that's who I don't know very well, so I need to know better. You go next, zig.
Do you want to go?
Or you? Are you playing? If you're playing, then you next. I don't know anymore. I've given up.
Luffy.
Luffy.
Is this? Do a handstand. Good luck.
Do five
push-ups.
Also, it's 11 a.m. So yippee.
It's 3 a.m.
Oh, good. You've got more skill than I do, then. Good job. Whoever said that, I think it was you.
Yeah, it's 3 a.m. in here, and I didn't know we can drink, so.
Oh, no guy muscle, bitch.
Yes, 3 a.m.
I will be right back. And it's
nice job.
Again. I'm very sorry. I'm back as soon as I can.
All right, I'm gonna go truth. No.
Easy question.
Yep, pretty easy answer.
What am I most self-conscious about?
Keanu, are you in a hurricane right now?
Keanu is the hurricane.
He has a fan on. That's what it was.
I'm not actually sure.
Be honest, Bluffy, did you do knee push-ups or real push-ups? Second one? Real one?
I'm not sure.
I did knee push-ups.
Laura, can I ask, what the fuck are you doing?
Smoking crack.
Okay, understandable. Carry on.
Yo, gamer boy bathwater.
What the fuck?
Oh, Jesus.
There's something I have to disclose. Me and Killer are dating. So, him.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. What is the first thing that comes to your mind when thinking about the Keanu? Your avatar has a nice titty bounce. Like, that's the first thing I notice.
Booba.
Booba. Oh dear.
Booba! Exactly. There you go.
Ze Booba.
Booba.
Ze Booba.
I think extra head ass.
The night avatar.
Thank you. Very cool. Very based.
Yes. Yes.
Sniff. Guys.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Jos et sitä aio pelata,
niin
hamburger.
What is the last lie you told? That I feel good?
Suosittelet pelata sen.
Aww. Mm?
Real.
True.
I damn, feel this one's fucking boring. Let's get a
right
good
now.
No.
Oh? No, don't lie to me, baby.
I'm just kidding, it's all of you.
I'm gonna get a crush on me, baby.
Get the fuck over here, I'm kissing you right now.
But I think I will go now. It's getting
okay.
So late for me.
Fun to yourself, so...
Have fun! Bye-bye!
Bluffy,
bye.
Bye-bye!
Bluffy, you wanna go?
Starfruit.
Starfruit, those are so fucking good.
They are big and dirty.
Something pushes
hang on.
Down.
Hang on, look at
I
let me look in my
it.
Drawers really quick. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 20, 50, 0.
Zero.
Oh,
I have 18.
Disappointing.
I have.
Panda, you okay?
Daniel is dying.
Panda's dying.
Bye, Daniel. Nice knowing you.
Can you? Yeah. Can you hear me?
Most preferred.
Do you prefer cats or dogs?
Wait.
Tell the
wait,
group your
I
most.
I have something for this.
Oh my goodness.
I prefer dogs. They have more meat on cats are more. and if I have to eat a dog, I probably grill it. Good seasoning on top and grill it.
My headset's
get
being a twat. Give me a second.
Oh, ooh, shit.
Something to do with size. You either like them really
damn
skinny or really big.
Damn.
Isn't it anywhere close?
Zippity out like this.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's funny.
I don't think you nailed.
So,
I don't know. Deny.
Yes. I don't know.
Deny everything.
I don't know if I even have a fetish.
Everybody's got one.
Well.
Okay, I just haven't discovered it yet.
Yeah, you need to be more experimental.
Oh fuck, that's a table.
Don't fuck the table is not a fetish. Don't fuck the table. I mean, it depends what you're into, but maybe not. I wouldn't recommend fucking the table. It's
what
a very bad idea.
What is the most childish thing you still do? I like to make noises. So I'll be like, nee.
Okay.
No, just do
okay,
it.
Okay, the typing's a bit off, but this is good enough. My hip tracking's a bit off, but whatever.
Daniel, you're interrupting the game!
I'll show you what an interruption is.
Fucking bonk.
Okay, just
yes.
Did, but okay.
Funny story behind
that. Wait, see nothing yet.
So, my ex was really big into fucking exhibitionism.
Oh.
We were in a park.
Nudge, wink, wink.
We were in a park.
In a park?
Behind a couple of trees. For context. Behind a couple of trees. But yes, 100%. Caught in the act.
Damn.
It's fine.
I really wish that my headset tracked facial expressions. Because that would have been 100% facial expression. I've got one thing to say. Get in there.
Not
here,
<your
turn. laughs>
Who's the next? I don't know anymore. Okay, what did I pick last time? I chose truth, I think. So I'm gonna go with dare. It says pretend to dance on an imaginary pole. I wish you had a real pole. It'd be much more exciting.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Now we
I pay my
broken.
Deal of dollars to that.
See, I'm gonna fall over, so, one Ooh. Second, I'll go around here, because that way Mondo's thing can record this a bit better. Yeah, come on! Yeah.
I'd spend my hard-earned dollars on that.
Oh, I'll show you what's hard. Ooh.
Oh,
okay, I'm gonna stop now. Have fun. You. What are you two? Whoever is actually playing, you're next. Have fun.
No.
Simple enough.
It's,
next.
It's
wow,
me.
That is not.
Oh, very simple. Ziggy has rejoiced. They saw my message. And they were like, truth or dare, get in there.
I can't point.
Damn.
Definitely can't do that.
Immediate skip.
Oh, boy.
Okay. wait, I gotta get the lyrics. I don't want to mess up my national anthem.
Ziggy, I guess
you don't know your national anthem.
Please. No, I do. I just don't want to mess it up.
You're the well,
please
I have messaged you anyway.
I don't know the notes to that.
You're very pissed that I left. I'm surprised you're still standing.
Okay, here we go.
Hey,
oh,
I'll be standing.
Always,
as long as you want me to be standing for. Can't promise that. High five.
I'm not sure if I need to high five you because you're gonna fucking fall down.
Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, or the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wear?
Well, is this real? Because I can't tell anymore.
Or
yeah,
the land of the free, and the home of the brave. Yeah, bitch! Bring it on!
Yeah.
That was beautiful.
Is that a is that a challenge? Because I'll take it. Don't you do not challenge me right now.
It wasn't.
Hey, America beat you once, bitch. We can beat you again, bitch.
What is the best?
I really don't care. I mean, yeah, Ireland makes it a pain to attack Britain, but good luck. Who's next? It's I don't think you're playing, so it's I think it's what's his face, whoever the hell he is. He's here. Killer mop of death, go do your turn.
It's time to kill the mops.
Yeah, he just go. Did.
Ah, yes, okay.
We're just
well,
waiting
turn,
you to shut up.
It's time for your daily embarrassment. Have fun.
Yes, 10 out of 10 voice, not gonna lie.
Because you're talking all the time.
I'm sorry, I never shut up, bro.
Bro, they're gonna book me for the Super Bowl.
They're not. This is the you know what? 10 out of 10, they would. Of truth
or dare, no, they would. Boop. They would. I mean, I'm not gonna be singing. I'm gonna be a janitor, but they would.
I think he's. I mean,
I'll be there. They booked me. Yeah.
So it's like his turn, but he hasn't answered yet because he needs complete silence.
I'm back. I'll be the backup. I'll be the you know the stand-in in case Lady Gaga goes out.
Shut the fuck up. Man, have you? Just 1 second, please. Need to end. No. Right, go on.
Oh. Business as usual.
I have to think because I haven't had gifts in a moment.
Oh.
What?
Yeah.
Have a tomato.
Okay, who the fuck farted in the tunnel?
What?
Okay, I'm gonna say my pocket watch because it's the last one I had.
What kind of pocket watch is it?
Medium sized that you have to prank it every day.
Okay, that wasn't what I meant, but okay. It sounds fun. I like pocket watches. They're cool. Sniffy, your turn then. Head pat.
I have a pillow that I have had since I was a baby, and I still cannot sleep without it. And he says it smells, but I still
keep
it.
That's very cute. 10 out of 10.
Oh,
high five.
I have a baby blanket like that.
I was trying to head pet you, but okay.
I died.
Oh. Daniel died.
Okay. I got asked this yesterday. What is the worst gift you ever gotten? And originally, I said socks, but that's such a generic answer. So, I've actually given it some thought. No, it was not the beard. That's a gift unto myself.
Okay, what is it then?
Oh shit. I'd given it some thought and then I've totally forgotten because I've had a drink. Give me a second.
Was it alcohol? Was that the bad decision? Not the first person to comment here, but you know.
No, alright, well, maybe not the worst, one of the worst was cider because I fucking hate cider and somebody bought me like a 6-pack of cider. And I'm never one to let a good drink go to waste. But, fucking hell, I powered through that cider like it was disgusting. I'd rather drink this. So there you go, cider.
What is the last game you played besides VR chat? Dragon Quest XI. I, like, just started playing it, so I'm not very far.
There was some logic behind that, but I can't what it was for the next person. There you go, it's time for photo, have fun. I don't know what way up the camera is, What way up is the camera?
Who is the most sauce? Who is the most... sauce?
Come on, baby, you know it's me.
Who's this gamer boy bathwater?
What? Oh, that's mine.
It's Zenith's turn, I think.
No,
Ziggy. It's Ziggy's turn. Ziggy needs to go. Hula.
Hold on. And, your turn.
Look at those
I
moves.
Could watch this for hours.
Last time I did... What did it do last time? Did anyone remember? Because my boy, congratulations, you both said different things. That definitely helps me.
I think you did truth because you talked about.
Go there.
We'll go there, yeah, because I don't know anymore. If it's something I feel like we can't do. Choose a player to spank your booty. Zenith, come here. Ha 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 ha! Oh God, no! Oh my God! Wow!
You killed him.
That is.
You killed him there.
Hell yeah!
Okay, it's time. It's.
Wow! I really did break him.
Oh, he was broken before.
You've got the man
so,
breaker pack.
Here's a fun fact, if you're not drunk
Hell
in VR
yeah.
before, your the VR kind of corrects your vision, so you can't really tell how much you're drunk until you take your headset off. When I took my headset off, I could see double vision, so,
Cool.
Yeah, it fucks
yeah.
you up.
Nice.
Nice.
That'll be really hard, because she's AFK.
Yeah, pick a different one because we literally can't do that. Have Pat Ziggy and tell them they're a good boy or girl.
Oh, hang on, I gotta get my.
Well, Ziggy loves that, so.
After ignoring the gyrations, they can't
my
stop.
My plan is to step to 5 a.m. by the way, so as long as
I'm
gonna be here, I'm gonna be here.
I can go smarter so you can get down there.
Well, I usually go to bed about midnight. It's currently 1:30 a.m. I'm gonna go to bed whenever everyone else does.
Thank
so,
you.
Yeah. Well, what time is it?
I'm gonna
from,
be
by
up
the
all
way?
Night.
Okay. Well, I'll enjoy being up all night then.
Excuse me. I would like to speak to the manager because the ice cream machine is not working at McDonald's, and I just placed a mobile order with my Discover card, and I want my 5% cashback. So I want to speak to a manager. I want your name. What is your name, sir? Oh, really?
Okay, so
oh, really? Your name's asshole. All right.
I worked at McDonald's. Okay. I can tell you the reason why it's broken.
No, you listen to me, sir. You listen to me. I want to speak to corporate. I want the corporate number right now, or I'm going to post this on Facebook and share it with all my friends who don't like me at all and fucking hate me, but I don't care because I'm such a self-entitled bitch that I just want to keep posting on Facebook.
Shut.
Your face is as ugly as your mother.
Oh. My mother's beautiful.
This is why
I'm just even to understand this. What that insult means, sir.
Okay.
I have to let you. Are you
actual,
that's it. I'm just gonna punch people.
Actual reason.
This is why your
reason
husband
why
left
it's
you.
Always broken. By the
Don't
way,
remember when you punch people, you blame everyone else. You did nothing wrong.
It's because
they punched
when
you.
They. So when they do
exactly.
McFlurry, they're supposed to leave about 30 seconds between flurries to get so the machine has a chance to cool down. But because of how busy the McDonald's usually are, they always they don't do that.
I could really use that.
So
right
it
now.
Heats up and heats up and heats up until eventually the machine just breaks and they can't use it anymore. That's why it's always broken.
Okay.
I used to work there.
Okay.
At a holiday resort, so.
Nice.
We have learned the lore.
Hey, who's that?
Why have I got the logic to not talk, but I can say that? Where's my map? I need to get back on my map
Daniel,
because the map
Daniel,
is
can you stop backing
here.
Your ass into my face?
Oh, why is, like, my, is my ass not nicer not for you? Would you prefer a nicer ass?
No, it's not. I like, remember, one of my fetishes is a really big ass, a really small one, and you just got a medium one.
Have I got to do big more squats? Is that it? Would you like me to say, would you like me to show my actual ass?
See, now that's the ass I want to see. Maybe you'll like it. All right. Now that's fine. Keep that right there, buddy.
I can do two things at once. I can do my...
Daniel,
you should take lessons. Take lessons from this ass. And just be this ass, you know?
I'm afraid this ass is, this ass is virtual, so it doesn't count.
Oh.
Ah, yes, this is what this is the thing we're all looking forward to.
It's furries.
Oh dear. It's furries, yes, it's furries.
No. How is it not furries after this?
That's quite normal.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is.
I think it's normal for VR chat, but not normal in general.
I don't think any fetish is weird.
This is
no,
true.
No one is weird.
No, but there's a spectrum, isn't there?
Yeah. This is there's a word I can't say.
I don't think any fetish is weird. Have you gone onto the internet?
I'll show you what fetish is weird if you come round me.
I think I've heard of it.
Well, you haven't answered yet, though, so pick a picture on something.
What?
Go on, what is your answer?
I genuinely don't know. I think everything's quite normal.
Mine is okay, farts in a cave.
Pick a random one then. If they're all normal, pick a random one.
Big butts.
Cock and ball torture?
But you can't lie. Is that the truth?
No other brother.
Yeah,
he
I cannot
not.
Lie.
It's gold, so gold, it got golden knees.
When a girly walks in, itty bitty waist.
I'll show you where the
world is.
How much do you love potatoes?
Fucking potatoes, okay. Hash browns, French fries.
Why do you want
roast
potatoes?
Mashed potatoes. Think of the possibilities. So many potatoes, like potato types. King
to be fair,
potatoes
are incredible.
You gotta go to the special fresh produce things so you can get the massive jack of potatoes. Because the ones in the supermarkets are garbage. Oh god.
Yeah, I like potatoes.
I like trains.
Oh, I know where I am on this list. Definitely number one.
You're like number 10, maybe.
Sheesh.
Thank God I'm not on the fucking list.
Damn. Yeah. Come on, Zena.
Lore can be the third person just because you said that.
Shut the fuck up, no.
Wow.
No. Ain't no fucking way. Shut up. Do not.
You giggle a lot, don't you?
Yes.
You what? You are now the Giggler. That is your name now. You're now the Giggler.
Hell yeah.
That sounds like
Chrome.
What does it sound like? Yeah, let's throw, but let's all throw money. Yeah. I don't support dollars though. Pounds are better. Pounds are clearly superior.
Okay, I guess I'll do it.
You do it now. I don't know anymore. My brain's gone. Funny. So. What's your rudest fetish, law? Is it tomatoes?
Gone away.
Ah!
What
the fuck? Oh. Gunplay. Okay. America Woo! 100.
Easy. America.
America! Fuck you! Yeah.
In America. Yeah. Look, okay, I think it's Ziggy next. Take a Ziggy.
Are you
Ziggy
happy, Ziggy? You don't have to do that anymore?
Ziggy, drink more, get pissed. This is what you do in life. That's your goal in life. Be drunk all the time.
That is not my goal. That's just a side gig. I need to get more drink.
What is your main goal? I never actually asked. What the fuck happened with your legs?
Rip.
Okay. While Ziggy dies, I'm gonna go ahead and do mine. What did I choose last time? Because I've got no.
Dare.
Yeah,
okay, true. Then the progressive and negative about Ziggy. The positive is that Wait, you gotta hear, because otherwise it's no fun. Are you there, Ziggy?
I am now. What's the question? Okay. Name one positive and negative thing about Ziggy.
Yeah. So the positive, you're a really fun person, and you're very fun to talk to, and usually do stupid stuff, which is very entertaining. So 10 out of 10. The negative is. I don't know. I guess the negative is like you're the kind of person that's only really best to like spend time with when there's no miners around. When there's miners around, you kind of can't do most of what you do. So.
Oh, I thought you meant like little fucking digging dudes. I understand you.
No, I mean like when there's children around, you can't really say anything because
no,
everything
that
comes out of your mouth is a bully. Everything that comes out of your mouth is a bully innuendo. So. Okay, it's
okay,
whichever you want to use play. I think you're play, I don't know.
Thanks,
Bluefear, you play.
Down a bit more on my list.
Okay,
yes,
Bluefear, you're about to use
playing.
A friend, have fun. If you say no, then that's up to you.
My squish.
What is the silliest thing you have an emotional attachment to?
Yo, you got fucking squishmallows?
Yo.
Everyone loves squishmallows.
Yes.
Which one you got?
Squishmallows are
squishmallow?
Perfect.
Someone explain to me.
Really, really squishy. Those really squishy stuffed animals that are like the oval.
I know, but which
yeah,
one?
Yeah, yeah.
Cool. Which ones?
Oh, wait, give me back.
I know what you're talking about.
Really big owl. And I got
a
tail.
I have a really big Monty the Cow because my friend told me I had to buy it.
What type of owl is it? I like owls.
Bro, how are you standing right now?
Because I am just that cool. Look at this pose. Ah, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
I've got a wall. I can do it now. Yeah, look at this amazing skill. Standing against the wall. I bet no one could do this. It's amazing. Yeah, what owl do you have? What owl is it?
Well, I don't know. It's just like a gray one.
What?
And then I have a white one.
White is probably a snowy owl. Maybe a tawny, but I think that's a brown owl. I liked Harry Potter way too much, so I liked owls. If I think, I'll let you know. But I think one of them's a snowy owl because. Zippity, your turn before I embarrass myself more. Please go. Pretend to dance on a... Oh, that's 10 minutes. Find a way to... Scared as if while they're not expecting it. Okay, look. You've got... I'm going to time it. It's currently 1:40. You've got it to 11:50. If you don't do it, I'm going to kick you in the face with my avatar.
I'll do it.
With
I'll
my...
do it.
Don't
worry
about
it.
I think he's going to kick you.
Mother. We've got killer mob.
Yeah,
what is the latest thing you have emotional attachment to? Is it your and is it your top hat?
Unfortunately, I don't have a real top hat.
Get one.
I'm gonna get one.
Get one, yes.
I have to think a moment what the fuck I own because I don't have anything and I have everything.
Are you what's the word?
Minimalist.
The word that means you're the type of person that doesn't really have many things. They prefer to just have a few small valuable things. What's the word?
Gamer.
Minimalist.
No, not bloody fucking gamer. You get what I mean. Are you that kind of person? I don't know anything about you, so...
Not exactly, but I don't need much.
What's the word? Carry on. What is it then?
Probably the most silliest thing I can think is my Lego tank collection.
Did you say tank?
Yes.
What Lego tank? Tanks. What kind of tank? Oh, Lego tanks. That sounds cool. Lego's fun. It's Lego is cool. Shut the fuck up, you fucking cat. Who's next? It's Killer Mop. It's the Mop of Death. It's now Sniffy. What game is this Runner's Room have played? If it's VR chat, please tell me, I'll save it. Because I need more ideas for worlds.
I don't know, I play very shitty games.
Well, what kind of games do you play?
You play fucking two games. Except
Apex and For Honor.
Wow. Yeah. Who plays Apex?
I
me
do.
And Sniffy.
Oh.
Ziggy apparently does too.
You should talk to Werner. I think Werner and Nico and that play Apex. You'll probably get along with them.
I'm out of track because I was sitting down.
No, the real question is who the fuck plays Fauna?
Rock. Paper,
I like the idea of For Honor, but I never actually got into it.
Oh,
I like it's the kind of game where I would need friends.
Hell
and
yeah.
Yeah.
There you go, well done. Best of three. Okay, ready?
Who do you spend the most time with?
Well, Mondo's technically not here, but that's okay, true. I spend the most time with Mondo.
what apart from Mondo though, because Mondo isn't here.
I know, but I haven't really spent time with anyone till today, so.
Oh, well, we should spend more time with
all
you then.
All of us.
I guess you, because I've been to events with you, that's about it, I guess.
That's because I fucking run them, though.
I know.
Who's next?
I guess either Chrome or me.
If I make a habit of getting drunk on Fridays, please stop me.
I'll join you.
Cool. Oh dear, no.
Bonk.
Okay, who's next? It was Ziggy, then gold, law, so Ziggy next. Ziggy, it's your turn.
I did say cool.
Ziggy, Ziggy head. Oh, law, what is your name?
What? I just did it.
Okay,
so
I'm stupid. I apologize, I'm stupid. Ziggy, do your thing.
Again, then.
What is your nationality?
No.
Where are you from? You told me, but my brain's mush right now.
I've told you three separate occasions.
You think I pay attention? You're from the UK, right?
Oh, motherfuck.
I don't know anymore. Brain's mush. I'm drunk, okay? Ignore me. Go on, do your thing.
Well, I don't know it in Irish.
Oh. Well, congrats. Pick a different one, then. Play it during the day, then, yeah.
Gaelic?
Be zippity zoppity pet into
your. That's different.
Oh, okay.
I know Irish. I just don't know my anthem in Irish.
I apologize for asking, but I've never actually heard of what Ireland's anthem is. Is it? What is it? Do you know? Like, any idea at all?
It's a song where we keep the British out, and I'm not even joking.
Thanks.
That's what it is. It's a war.
I mean, I'm not surprised. Are you in like the Republic of Ireland or are you like Northern Ireland, because they're different, so which one are you in?
I'm in the west of Ireland. That's nowhere near the north.
You think I can tell that? I can't tell that when I'm sober, let alone now. I can't point to Scotland on that, let alone bloody
from.
Ireland.
I don't sound like I'm from the north.
Oh,
by
whatever.
By the way, Daniel Zippity didn't scare me. You missed me trying.
Your face.
Zippity has
your face. Your face is. Act like whatever animal someone yells at you for around. Pick an animal, not a panda, because that's boring.
Zebra! Zebra!
Rhino.
How the fuck?
Rhino.
This time
there's
gonna
be sick animations
here. I'm Marty, yeah. Fuck you, who the hell the hell the lion's name was. I don't know what sound zebras make. Alex,
they're
yeah.
Like horses.
Come on, Alex, give me a bite of your ass. That's what the girls are like.
You gotta do the circus thing! Afro circus.
I can't remember my own bloody name, let alone that.
Your name is now...
Purr and shit.
purr and shit. That'll do.
But there you go. Name, holy
this man
shit.
Is on the floor purr right now.
Shit. He is purring and he is shitting. Goddamn.
I think this has just turned into everybody watching Daniel's breakdown.
Yes.
I have no fucking hands.
I almost fell over.
Accident?
If it makes you feel better, I my personality is very black and white, so I fit a zebra very well. Oh. Look at this zebra. Look at this zebra. This zebra ways. I what the fuck do zebras do?
They eat grass.
Okay, I'll go eat the table then. Nom 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 nom.
The circus.
Don't worry, I'm already the fucking circus. Who's going next? Blah 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 blah. You go next. Do it before I literally collapse. Zenith left. No, after they I'm gonna assume they crashed.
Oh no.
Did they? Yeah, I think they're offline. So I think they crashed.
Oh wait, never mind. You can't even head pat me. What the fuck?
You're right. What the fuck? Fuck this. Can't do that. Okay. Okay, this is gonna be easy because she can't even say no to me right now. Wait. Like I mean it? Oh shit. Hang on. I need the 10 seconds. I need the 10 seconds to get my motivation.
Okay, I will give you the power of my soul. Feel all the right, power.
Here we go. I'm just gonna stretch really quick.
Mondo cat.
Cato.
Ever since we first met, and you invited me into your Discord server.
Hey, I don't.
Shut up! I'm proposing. Shut up!
No.
And I first laid eyes on your avatar. Changed my life. Changed my world, Mondo. Will you marry me? Oh. Alright, well, she didn't say no, so I'm gonna take that as a W.
I think her partner would say no, to be honest.
I just recorded that. Let me go AF. Let me go into my head.
She's fucking recording it. She's her avatar. That's the reason her avatar's there. It's recording everything that's happening. So it's getting recorded. Don't worry about that. Isn't that right?
Record it from this
angle, though.
Please share that clip, please.
Alright, let me see if it has sound.
Do it, and I'll promote you to better lore. More in-depth lore. Who's
okay,
next?
The last line, buddy?
More. It's Killer Mop.
Line?
What is the last lie you told?
What's the last lie I told? The same lie I told every day that I'm fine.
Aww.
Alright.
Let's go back into the album, boys.
You can come to us whenever you want. We can help. Well,
did you share it?
Can help. I can't help. I'm kind of worthless.
I just uploaded it
good.
To the VR chat album.
That is
oh,
my contribution.
Shit.
We tried to help. I said the others will help. They're better at that.
Wait,
than
why don't I see
this
it?
Sort of thing. I'm not. I'm kind of worthless.
Still uploading.
So.
Oh,
are you touching my butt?
According to you, who has the nicest booty?
And my
ooh.
Answer is this.
Oh dear.
I'm hitting a bag of dog food.
Oh my god, I gotta watch this.
In real
shit.
Life, I'm the.
What is the weirdest thing you've done on public transport? Nothing really. Fall asleep and think I missed my stop and like panicked.
Panic?
Yeah. Panic because I fell asleep and thought I missed my stop because my friends decided to move 2 seats down and pretend that they got off. They'll probably just panic, yeah.
Mm.
Next.
Ziggy.
Wait, is it my turn?
Yeah, you
That's right, yeah.
I think it's Law's turn next.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Zenith isn't coming back. They said they crashed, but they're also tired, so they said they're not going to come back. So unless they change their mind, then they're gone. So yeah, Law.
Shit, it's 10 to 2.
Yeah, it's fine. You don't need sleep. It's fine.
My children will be awake in 5 hours.
Daniel!
Don't worry. So we'll make sure of that.
Nice. Good choice.
Yes. Who here would you like to have a pet? Sing a song on your butt cheek. Don't you get this like every time we play this? You always get the butt cheek one.
I gotta remember the song, hang on.
Please play Wipeout.
Oh, I don't know that one. You know what it is then. Hang on, I can't think when the other music is on. Oh, brain is blank. Keep going. When I get it, I'll play it.
You'll know when he's picked because he'll slap his ass.
Yes, I got Daniel. Sign to slap my ass.
Okay. What did I pick last time?
Computer and find out what the friggin' song is.
What do people want me to choose? I'll just choose that because I'm kind of. Okay. Well, thank you for that extremely confusing response. I'll go with Dare because it was for. Actually, I think I chose Dare last time, so I'll go with Truth.
Yes!
So why us?
I know because that's I forgot, Shop. Have you ever taken nudes of yourself? Yes, I have. And before you ask Ziggy, no, you can't fucking have them. You said this last time.
Actually, I want them.
Yes. Don't worry. Maybe if you weren't so ugly.
Damn.
If you do your tactics.
Damn.
Luffy, your turn.
I took them for my ex-girlfriend, so yeah.
Alright, don't
you stole your own nudes.
I see a
from
Mondo.
Your
Mondo. Mondo, come hugs.
Oh, Mondo's back.
Mondo,
do you want to marry me though, Mondo?
Incoming butt song.
Answer yes.
Like me.
Okay, I can't work
Mondo
that hard.
Hugs.
Should have answered yes.
Mondo, can I get up and hug?
Yeah, you're missing out.
Did you say somebody yet?
Panda.
Oh wow.
No, you saw my clip? Mean.
Damn.
Well, I'm giving you hugs
well,
anyway.
I was just faking it anyways, Mondo, what do you think of that?
Mondo, what song is this?
I don't know what that means.
Oh good god, no.
You still don't like bear skin.
Mondo, come back, you twat.
Just enough.
We need you for cuddles and head pats. I'ma head pat you until you submit.
You got organized shapes.
Bang, 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 bang. The wall is right here, by the way. This is the wall.
I'm not even
sure. I don't know any other songs on my ears. What?
Get slapped in the face by Ziggy, just like you've always dreamed. You've got no bloody legs at this point.
Slap
what is happening
your
with your body?
Cheek slapping hands.
Him with your tail. Him with your tail.
Make sure it takes time though. Take a nice long slap.
Use tail whip.
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus!
Is my hand there? I can't see.
Oh wow! I'll show you where
your
hand
is,
darling.
Is somewhere.
Okay. Very dead.
Aim, make sure you aim. Make sure you aim.
I'm gonna hit something.
This...
Oh, no, I'm not. Okay.
This is just getting worse.
Ow.
There you go. Ziggy, nobody guessed Tetris.
Why is it,
I give up.
Why is it that you're always the one Tetris? That has issues with full body tracking despite loads of people having it?
Because it's half my waist down, so I can slap my arse!
Oh, turn around then, give me a second.
Back on now.
Okay, who's next? I've lost track of where. It was zippity zoppity, so I think it's Killer, right? I think it's Killer. Mm-hmm. Mop of death.
In Zombie Apocalypse, in players here would die first and who would survive longest? Panda would die first in that stage.
Yes,
hey, I would only die first if I was pissed.
So all the time?
Here's a V sign, have a pair of them, you could do with them in life.
But all the time, right?
I'm just waiting when you fall down.
when I fall down, you'll know because I'll be unconscious. Carry on before I run.
And who would survive longest? Well, I don't know any of you. So Sniffy, she's
it's not fucking me. I would
get
trying to shitpost.
Yeah, well, someone needs to give people bullshit. Sniffy, your turn.
Last video I watched. It was a Japanese cooking video.
Ooh!
Name a celebrity you would sleep with. Easy. Emma Stone.
Oh, good choice. Yep, yep.
Emma Stone?
Yep. Who the fuck is Emma Stone?
You know, from...
Okay, why, though? Why?
Because she has that look on her face. Chief.
Who?
You know she would do shit for you.
She has that look in her face.
What are they from? What are they in? I need to try to work out who you mean, Mick.
Blonde? Oh no, she has that look on her face. It's that she has like resting bitch face, but at the same time, like she's talking.
Oh Jesus!
So what you say is she's Karen? Is that right?
I'd call them when you put it that way.
I don't know who you're talking about. Whatever.
She lives in the same city. She lives in the same city as me. Do you want me to go get her number for you?
Yes.
Okay,
so,
Don't you think if I could have gotten her number, I would have used it for myself?
Zippity zoppity, go ahead and poppity and do your next thing.
Oh, it's not my turn though, is it?
I don't know anymore. Gold. Who's at the gold? Ziggy, it's Law first, but then Ziggy.
Ziggy can go before me, it's fine.
Alright. Sure, whatever.
Meh.
Mondo Cat is in here. I think Kiara's going.
Let me know if you need a jiggle one.
Who is.
Also, Kiara disappeared. I've actually just registered that Kiara hasn't been around for a while, but Kiara disappeared.
Hang on, I have no way to. Oh, I can.
You fly!
Look!
Wow, that ass is what we needed in life.
Yeah, this morning.
Of course you did. You spent lots of time with it. That I can see you spent lots of time with it on that,
and then it was
that specifically.
Then it was...
Why right, is my finger fucking up when I move it?
I pretty much can only do truth as a PC boy, but...
Your face is a PC. Did you pre-order or get it afterwards? I can already guess what your answer is gonna be.
Yes.
What is it?
I got the fucking, it's not really a game, but the fucking Pip-Boy model for Fallout 76.
That's a good answer. That wasn't what I thought of, but yeah, that too. Mm-hmm. That is probably. I was thinking Cyberpunk 77, but that too. Yes, that was. I understand. Who is next? But I don't know anymore. Is it me or?
It's you, buddy.
I think it's me.
It's you. It is you.
I said truth, so dare. That's kind of boring anyway, so I'll do a different one because this is more interesting, hopefully. Take a sip, oh god, that's gonna ruin my life. Sure, whatever, I'm gonna get even more drunk, that's what I needed right now. You see, Bloofy the Woofy, you go.
You know, Daniel, I think I fucked you up when I had you take all three sips.
Don't worry, I fucked myself up long before that.
Well, I know, but like, you were kind of able to be understood.
In, that's the way it should be.
And then,
it makes you feel better. Next time I appear on the screen, I've got to drink more, and I have. At this point, I probably should stop. I'm not going to, but I probably should. It's Mika, it's Kim Com, Cam Com, Kim. However the hell her name is. Kim, her name's Kim. Kim, it's Kim. Hello, Kim.
Where are you from again? What country?
Come here, Finland. I can't see where you are.
Oh, hell yeah!
Yeah, that's the
instant qualifier right there.
join the
you probably
queue.
Know more camping than I do.
I'm here.
Yeah, I know.
Take it, here you go.
Alone?
Any photos so far.
Oh, okay.
Wait, how tall are you?
That'll do.
I wasn't ready. What?
Too tough shit.
Go join
the line where you can join the true four.
I must go.
Okay, wait, where's the start of the line?
To the lower left.
Oh, okay.
So, go join the end.
You're before me now.
So law's like I am the weakest link, goodbye.
Oh, I never knew you had interiors.
You are.
Oh god, I've got
a two.
Have you had
I've got to drink more. This is your fault.
Give me a second,
I've got a drink. Don't worry, I'm fully. Don't worry.
I need.
That just means you've got a bad opinion.
Yeah,
give me a second.
I'll do it when I feel like. Comfy to sit up.
When he's there, brought him down, you're just kicking him further.
I've got to drink more because I appeared on the screen. That is the rule of this stupid game.
I'm actually gonna have to crouch down.
Oh dear.
My drink is now 50% vodka, 50% coke. What do you feel about this?
Right, let me stand up because I look weird sitting down.
Oh. I like it.
Okay, I'm who's next?
Yeah.
In a language other than American. Other than American, do you not mean fucking English?
No, you can't use English because I wasn't allowed to.
Language other than American. American isn't a language.
Use Brazilian. Brazilian. High five, Bloofy.
Right.
I don't know who, I don't, we've not met before, but high five. That's a two, I need a five, there you go, boom.
So good.
Oh my god.
Oh, I even knew that one.
That's just good. Yeah, that's the only one I know.
Sehr gut, wunderbar. There you go.
It's okay.
I'm too small in this avatar.
You're too small in that
My full body tracking is gonna die soon. I've been playing that bloody long.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're gonna die soon, so.
Don't worry, I am very powerful inside. I may collapse, but I will get up even stronger.
What gives out
that
first,
is how it works.
His liver or his trackers?
In your current state, I'm not sure you're gonna be able to get up.
Yeah, this is true.
Oh, I need more drink.
I don't have the sheer power of the beard. The beard powers you. It doesn't power me.
Okay.
I've got no beard. Who's next? It's Gold. I think it's Ziggy next. Ziggy, you're GCFO.
I'm drinking.
He's getting a drink.
Yeah, I'm back.
Ziggy, take your fucking fucking turn.
I'll stay awake for McDonald's breakfast.
Get rid of a piece of clothing for 2 rounds.
Yes, yes.
You have
no
clothing.
Right.
5 o'clock comes on.
There you go.
Yeah, actually, it's at 5:30.
Oh, well.
It's
too warm
in here.
Wait.
My chair gun.
I actually don't know. I'm too pissed. It's one of those two.
If I'm still awake in a few hours, I'll be checking.
I recommend. Wait, what do they? They've got rid of the breakfast show, haven't they?
I should do my regular avatar.
They've got rid of the breakfast wrap.
Yeah.
That's right, isn't it?
I think this is. But it's all
garbage. Go to KFC.
My regular.
Oh, it's very fluffy.
It's because she enjoys being a maid.
The one avatar.
Wow.
Kim, it's your turn.
Yes?
It's
oh,
nice.
It's my turn?
Kim, your turn.
Oh, yeah, you're after me.
Yeah, do your turn.
Okay. I'm gonna be boring. Rate Blue Fuwoo on a scale of 1 to 10.
Is that down here?
I can't even see your avatar, hold on.
Oh, yeah, you're crushed, aren't you?
Oh! Okay, yeah, that's a 10. That's a 10. Hello. Sorry,
wow.
I just uncovered your avatar. That's okay.
Well, I bet you did.
Yep.
what did I pick last time?
No idea.
My short memory is bad in general. Now I've just not got one, so
drink whatever you need.
What is your favorite fruit? So my favorite fruit is probably banana, but I have blueberries on my breakfast every morning. The reason for that is sad though, so I'm not gonna go into that. Okay, Bloopy the Bloop, so it's your turn. I'm sorry for the name, ignore me. I'll apologize tomorrow when I'm right round. Name a different player you would each did what?
Here you go.
Ziggy, have we seen this question before? Because I remember this question ever appearing. Mm-hmm. I haven't. Okay, go on.
Kill.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Because you have no hands. I can't fight back.
I will next week.
Hello.
You totally fuck Ziggy.
He's in a hurry, that's all.
I knew it. I fucking knew you were gonna say kill me.
I'm sorry. We're sorry, Zippity. I like you.
Yay.
You can have head pats.
Oh,
I get
thank
to get
you.
Married.
Only one, though. Only one head pat.
I get to have no strings attached. I am sitting on my cable.
Deal?
I'm gonna get one head pat, and then I'm gonna get fucking
totally
murdered
my cable. Where
by
is that
Bloopy.
Cable?
Well, that's great.
Underneath you bloofed. You bloofed. You last loof.
Here
we go.
Sit on Killer Mop's lap for one round. Sit down, Killer Mop. You've got a job to do.
That's a nice one.
Really though, Killer Mop has to go ahead and do their turn now. So, Killer Mop, truth or dare? I'll pick one for you.
I gotta do it from here.
Yeah.
My name's Kim.
From
Could you do it from there?
Yeah.
Oh,
the name of the chick from Batman.
Okay, you can. What was the worst kiss you ever gotten?
Harley Quinn.
Yeah, that person.
Or no, Poison
no.
Ivy?
Yes.
Poison Ivy?
Worst kiss I ever gotten.
What do you want me to do in your lap?
Motherfucking ooh.
Is that allowed?
Ooh.
No, that's what I want you to do in my lap. Shut up.
Okay.
Alright.
Who's turn? The worst gift
I
had.
Oh, hang on, we're going to still get it.
When I was little, I got Christmas gift, this really ugly teddy bear that basically, as soon as it touched my hand, it almost fell apart.
Aww.
And I fucking hate it.
Because every time I wanted to move it, it break down.
Oh.
Oh no.
Poor Killer.
Hey,
poor Killer Mop.
Hey Killer Mop.
Do I have a blue skin?
Why does your lap feel wet all of a sudden?
Yo, what? Sniffy, it's your turn. Please distract us from this abomination. What game should everyone stay away from?
For Honor. Obviously this one.
Yeah. It's golden eens. Golden eens. What are your top three tier ends, Gold? Tell us all. Tell us your darkest secrets.
We're listening.
Very, 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 very inquisitively.
Okay.
Berries, egos, and...
Roleplay.
No, I'm not mine!
Cream pies.
What?
cream pies, you know, coming inside.
on you?
So that you can...
Yeah.
One more.
I don't know. Fucking facials we'll go with.
Fair enough.
Good.
Zigzagoon, it's your turn.
How does it feel?
Go on, Zigzagoon.
What did I do? Blue or orange?
Do
orange, because that's usually more exciting.
Oh, that's an easy one. I tell them they're a good boy. Who's golden?
Why do we get this one so much today? We don't usually get this. We don't usually get this one, but here it's there. It's.
You're gonna do it, Thunder.
I was just moving from standing to sitting, and what I heard was facials.
Okay. Stand up.
What should I do? Orange or blue?
Oh, do blue.
Okay.
Blue.
Who here do you think has the most sass, and why? I know Mondo, I know Daniel, I know you. The rest of you, I don't really know that well.
Kim, what the fuck? Say... We've hung out multiple times!
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you down there!
You're just so bloody small.
I know you, okay. I'm gonna say, who has the most sass? You know what, honestly, I think you have the most sass.
I don't have the most sass!
Poor Michael. What do you want me to say?
But do you have the most sass?
Don't out-sass me!
Okay, who's next?
Okay, Panda, your turn.
Panda, korewa. I'm a de.
Are you so drunk you're speaking Japanese now?
Nah. Kiss the least attractive person here.
Come here, baby. Come over here, give me a big kiss.
No, that's definitely not you.
Right over here. Right over here, buddy.
Ironically, if I was into guys, I think you'd be up there, so not you.
Right over here, baby. Right over here. You know what
I'm gonna go with Killer Mop just because I don't really know you, and I probably wouldn't be into bids.
Come here, darling.
Oh, God, you kissed like that?
No, but it's very... No, but that's the most entertaining way to kiss, and that's the way I do it. Okay, flippy floppy bluffy bloofy, you do your turn. I'm sorry for increasingly butchering your name.
I'm four glasses of gin deep now.
Your face is a gin.
Yeah, that's the first word that comes to your mind.
Wait, why did you skip that one? Do you have a foreign link copied?
What was the word?
If they did, would you like it?
I mean, I'd be interested.
Not like I would send it to you.
Damn.
Now you gotta put it in the adult channel. That's the true way to do it.
Oh no, you're not okay. Okay.
All right. A compliment to make it. Give a compliment to Kit. To totally not I am Kim.
Kim, you are very nice.
Is that it?
Yep.
Okay, that's home. Fair. That's fair. Thank you.
Name two players you would ship together.
Oh.
I never heard about this shipping until I came to VR chat, by the way.
Welcome to VR chat. We have shipping here.
Basically.
DPD.
Fandango. Why us two? We don't. We talk. We don't really interact.
Don't question my answers.
take your beard and shove it up your ass. Stiffy, it's your turn.
Yeah, I turned it way down.
Oh, I didn't hear any music.
Who do you think is the tallest and the shortest here in real life?
Okay, wait. And then after you pick them, then we'll reveal the heights, okay? So pick both first.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll do.
You're not as tall as you tell you are, so I'm gonna guess Cold is the tallest. And...
Okay.
You are the shortest. Oh, okay. Who should we reveal first?
I'll do it. I'm 5'4". Go on, Gold. You do yours next.
I'm 6'5".
You might as well. You're frigging
6'5".
Okay, you're a titan, so who else?
I'm 5'3".
Wow. Who else?
Oh, Bloofy!
Who else?
Leave it there.
Bloofy!
No, not me and you in real
Bloofy, you alive?
Pretty
okay, Bloofy died.
No.
Bloofy, don't die.
Bloofy's only 5 feet.
No. Yeah, it's alright.
Oh, my god, that's so cute.
What?
High five.
Can I have?
Small so is good.
We love you.
The tall people, I'm like, what? Why are you so tall? It's scary.
Well,
I'm enjoying your inner commentary that is now outside.
Shut the fuck up.
It's been outside
fucking...
for the past hour. It's just it's
shut
just
the fuck
non-stop.
Up, you fucking
no
filter. You're a fucking INFP garbage.
You got me.
A little. Go on.
Was it me? Shit, okay.
I don't know, but sure, why not?
Okay, yeah, what is the silliest thing
you... Your beard. It's your beard. It's definitely your beard.
What's a blue question going on right now?
I
mean, that's a good contender, yeah.
That's because your face is orange.
Yeah, I'm fine making a fool of myself.
The
we know, we've noticed. You've...
I mean, it would probably I can't think of anything specific, but silliest, maybe like... One of the kids' toys or something when they were a baby that I've still got, you know. That's soppy as
aww
shit. But...
Yeah, that makes sense.
Aww.
I couldn't give it to you when my son's teddy bear.
That is a good answer, though. You chose a good answer. Ziggy, stop dancing. Do you really turn?
No.
Go behind your mom and kiss her neck.
And what? It is there. Oh, I just read the start of it. Then he's reading it.
Oh no.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
Fuck, turn it.
Actually, Ziggy, give me a second. This is a photo opportunity, so we need to make sure we take a photo of this.
The next one.
Okay, go on. Carry on. Oh god, the tongue. Go on, go get in there, Ziggy.
Oh god, the tongue.
Oh. That's so intimate.
You good?
He's yeah, go on, that's fine.
He's standing there so still like a hostage!
I'm fine.
Kim, it's your turn. Go on, Kim.
I'm gonna do orange this time. Act like a first grader
like
on
the first day of school.
It's almost 3 a.m. and I'm blaming all of you for this.
Really?
Don't look at me,
yeah,
I'm shy.
Right. Yeah, it's easy to blame other people for your own mistakes.
Oh yeah, it's definitely my mistake. I'm blaming all of you.
Yeah.
Do I have to act this way the whole round?
No. Just that's fine. I'm good. I'm
okay.
Satisfied.
Okay, that was kind of a boring one.
Yeah.
Hit it, Daniel. Hit it, Daniel.
Oh, I'll show you what I'll hit. I was applying it for a Twitch attack. Give me a second. What did I choose last time? I chose Dare, so I think Truth this time. You wake up naked next to God, how do you feel? I'm very sorry. I'm very
you were right,
disappointed.
Killer Map, you were right!
I think I can do better, I'm very sorry. I'm sorry, I'm not into beards, and I'm not into guys, so it's kind of a double thing.
I'm not either, don't worry.
If I was gonna get with a guy, it'd probably be a guy that look more like a girl. So not the beard. No beard.
So a femboy.
No, that's...
You gotta have the femboy.
That's
yes. Yeah. Probably. I'm straight, yeah, so... It. Yeah. I'm gonna regret everything I said today, tomorrow. Don't tell that pig what I said today, because he'll try and troll me with it.
Oh yeah.
So he said a femboy,
I'd
right?
I'd like an alcohol.
Mm-hmm. Sure, why not?
That's okay. I got an alcohol kick. That tastes like a huggy.
Give me a second, where's the wall? I can kick you now.
Where do I put
Come
it?
On, femboy, it's your turn.
Well, I'll show you what your turn is.
Yeah.
It's Flabberjabber's turn.
Okay.
He's the changed avatars. Bluefeet butt. Go on over there.
Bye, fiance.
Bluefeet butt. Oh, jeez, Daniel. Oh, God.
I'm running. I'm running out of different names. Okay.
Oh, I know where I am on this list. I know where I am.
Your numbers 1, 2, and 4.
Chris, you couldn't even see the avatar. Never mind.
Daniel.
Yeah, am I an orange dragon?
Thanks.
No,
I'm not sure if that's
like
good. Why is it always me?
Yeah, you can't see
you were
it.
A dragon,
I think someone else chose me as well,
like
but...
Because you're really drunk right now, you'll probably forget it.
The blue are you looking at?
No, I won't. I don't... I make stupid decisions when I'm drunk, but I don't forget what I say. What do I need to do? What do I need to do to become number one? Everyone says number three. I have to be number one. It's not be drunk enough. It's not be drunk the solution.
Finally got a drink.
If you think of anything, let me know. I enjoy feedback. I like trying to improve myself. Declare love to Ziggy in a language other than American, such as she's British.
Yeah, do it in British.
British. Well, I like tea, because that's.
No, I don't know. What do you want?
I don't want to do
that's
it in
how,
British.
That's how they declare love.
That's good.
Do it in a different language. You can do it.
Okay. Hang on, I gotta listen to it in Google Translate first.
Okay,
yeah. Really?
I love how Ziggy's just entirely into this. I'm just like, doo, 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 doo.
Okay, I know a bit of French, so it's not gonna be horrible, but it's gonna be pretty horrible.
Zippity zappity.
Okay.
That's fucking eggs.
You're fucking eggs?
No,
not
like
poo.
Je vous te dis, je t'aime. Je donne ton avatar pour lui. Je vous te fais un croissant dans le cou.
Well, wait, what about...
Does anybody know what that meant? Does anybody know what that meant?
Are you saying that you love bread?
I love
bread.
It has to do with food.
They love
I love
bread.
Your furry
they love
avatar.
Croissants.
I want to shove a croissant up your ass.
Yeah, that was food in it.
Come on, Ziggy, come here.
Oh,
we can make that happen. Who's next? It's Killer Queen. Go on.
How many hours total have you in your most played game?
Oh, I don't want to reveal.
Fucking years in EverQuest 2.
Oh, good God, no.
No.
Yes, I fear.
Yes.
I fear. Which Animal Crossing?
Most,
do you have
I'm afraid
which?
To get exact, so I just like, it's one of those
which
games
Animal
you look
Crossing?
At and you look up and it's dark.
It's the latest one.
Good
but also
the
most
game. Hours I have.
It is a good game. Also the one on the
500.
3DS. Hello. How is it like being an ENTJ? Oh, okay, goodbye.
Your face is an ENTJ, and I'll show you the. Here you go. Have a thumbs up.
Thank you. I feel accepted.
I can't do the talk right now. My brain's kind of fried.
I understand.
Two.
Oh,
I've got your answer.
Coming.
It's two out of 10.
No, you're a perfect 10.
Bullshit.
Make sure you tell me that.
We like our ENTJ.
Head pats. You get a head pat as a reward, though.
Send whatever the most recent thing in the clipboard. I'm not jumping out of the
audio. Okay, so what you're saying is the most recent.